Last week, we had an emphasis on explosive jumps and plyometrics. To do these exercises, we first need movement preparation exercises, just like last week. We will start the day off with prisoner squats. They look like this, so you bring the arms on the back of your head and go again slowly into the descent and move in a controlled way. We will now progress towards a walk-in, walk-out. It's a progression of the glute bridge, and it looks like this. You start off in a normal starting position like you do in the glute bridge, and then you keep pressure into the ground with the heels and you walk out. The last movement preparation exercise is a progression of the lunge. What you're going to do is you bring the knees towards the chest and then you fall forward and try to decelerate. So we've come up with again two plyometric exercises. The first is a progression of the bounce we did last week, but with a unilateral emphasis. It looks like this. So you focus on a stiff ankle and a stiff knee. The next plyometric exercise is a progression of last week's bounce. It's again a bilateral movement, but instead of only moving vertically, we'll also move forward. Next to this, we are going to work with different intents. So we're going to jump 3 times with a submaximal intent and then 1 jump with a maximal intent. It looks like this. The last two exercises of today have more of an explosive emphasis. Last week we did the skater jump. The skater jump has an explosive touch followed by a stable catch. We are going to wrap it up a bit and add a plyometric variation. So we're going to jump, then try to have a very short ground contact time, and then again go explosive back with a stable catch. It looks like this. So explosive, plyometric, stable. The last explosive exercise of today is called the jumping lunge. The jumping lunge looks like this. So you start off in a split stance. From this position, the emphasis is on an explosive push vertically and a stable catch.